Beautiful. Come on now. And two. Three. Push off. Let's go. Eight. Come on. Nine. Almost done. Let's go. Come on. Ten. Two more. Let's go. Last one. Last one. Pop right up. Four. I like the power. Let's go.
Guys, thank you so much for tuning into my channel, Mini Movement Man. You are watching a personal training session with one of my clients, Nathan. He is awesome, extremely determined, and always ready to put in the work. This first little montage was our warm-up slash strength and conditioning, where we focused on plyometrics to help increase power, strength, and speed in the fast twitch muscle fibers, type 2B actually. With this video today, I actually wanted to take the time to explain the principle of progressive overload. So basically what this principle suggests is that the continual increase in the total workload during training sessions will actually stimulate muscle growth and strength within the muscles. So how I'm applying it in this video is with our hanging work and our bridge work. We have been hanging for smaller intervals up until this point, as well as trying to stay within the bridge position for smaller intervals. With this workout in particular, I actually increased it on him. So at the end, after we did all that stuff in the beginning, I told him that he needs to accumulate 3 minutes in either a passive or active hanging position, and he also needs to accumulate 3 minutes in a bridge position. So he could break it down into whatever size chunks he wanted. The only rule was that he just had to total 3 minutes of time. So for him, this was something that was an increase in time spent within these positions. So that will in turn help strengthen the muscles that it takes for him to hold himself in those positions. So that essentially is the principle. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, make sure you reach out to me. I also do online personal training. More info is in the description down below. This is Mini Movement Man saying be kind to one another, get out there and move. Have a great day, y'all. Peace.